What's the length of the longest section when dismantled for carrying? The longest component of the Stride Sport is the front part, which includes the footwell and tiller bar. This piece is approximately 90 centimeters in length and is the heaviest part, weighing at 17 kilos. We would recommend that you measure your car boot and storage spaces before purchasing a scooter to ensure they fit comfortably and safely. What's the turning circle of this scooter? The Ableye Stride Sport has a turning circle of 57 inches, that's 145 centimeters. Can this scooter go in the boot of a car? The Ableye Stride Sport can be disassembled into smaller pieces, perfect for storage in a car boot. To disassemble the Stride Sport, start by removing the seat. To do this, fold down the backrest and lift the lever underneath to release the seat from the seat post. Lift the battery by the handle to remove it from the scooter body. Use the lever located behind the seat post to split the front and rear sections. Remove the front basket from the brackets, then turn the knob to lower the tiller bar. Can the Stride Sport be driven off-road? The Ableye Stride Sport is classed as a travel scooter, so best suited for indoor spaces and travel on pavements. The scooter can handle grassy terrain, and thanks to the rear suspension system, friction between the ground and the scooter is dampened, helping you to travel free from aches and pains. What size are the wheels on this scooter? The wheels are 9 inches in diameter, which gives you a ground clearance of 2 inches. The wheels are fitted with solid puncture-proof tyres. Can I charge this scooter's battery off-board? The Ableye Stride Sport can be charged both on-board and off-board. To charge the battery, connect your charger through this socket on the front. To charge off-board, lift the battery by the handle to disconnect it from the scooter. This battery can be brought inside the home to be charged, with the scooter remaining outside. The product photos and manuals can be found under the Help and Advice section on the website. Thanks for watching. Take care.